Michael Landon provides the starting point of community action for a long-term solution. Prevention. Deal with the problem of drug abuse before it gets started.
They want you to feel good about yourself so that you don't need drugs and alcohol to make you feel good.
The two programs of The Chemical People, hosted by First Lady Nancy Reagan, examine the problem of chemical abuse and provide a solution.
Chemical abuse is a huge problem that can confuse us. But there are ways to find solutions if we break the problem down to a manageable size and work together. Don't leave your meeting tonight before you agree to meet next week and get organized.
You can see these public television programs in your home on November 2nd and 9th. But don't. Watch them in your local town meeting. At home, you'll miss the follow-up discussion on drug abuse and alcohol abuse in your community and what you and your neighbors can do about it. View the programs with them and hear the local story. That has to be your priority. In addition, most local public television stations are producing local television programs which will document the problem where you live. Don't miss them. And now, after months of preparation, the moment has come. Is anything happening across America? Well, we have four regional reports that'll answer that. Our first report is from the Northeast, and John Dimsdale.